no way up.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us, no exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Shit!
Focus. 3, two, one. Don't rush it. Shake it off. Three, two, one.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwads. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? Three, two, one.
Ah! How do we screw that up?
We got this. Three, two, one. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. Three, two, one.
Ah! I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. Three, two, one. Ah! Move yours the same way as mine. Focus. Three, two, one.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1. Try to match my timing, okay? We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Shit! Got an idea! 7-7, happen, happen, hoo-ah! 7-7, happen, happen, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
How about this then? 7, heaven, heaven, heaven!
Ugh, we're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
We got this. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Shit! Hey, I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
How about a chant to help us time it right? Avalanche!
Ugh, this is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally! I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Shit to do, I won't stop you. But
score. It's just like Cloud said.
They say a job well done is torn apart. I say take everything that ain't held down.
Huh? Look!
The eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of Wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorists who conspired with Wutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of all of this!
It's just like the blood. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
You good about that?
Get ready.
No way!
Won't be nothing left for you when I'm through.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy. You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
that you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.